Always gave a hug, always gave a smile, always gave a taste in the palace of the king.